Nurse practitioners and physician assistants play a really critical role in the dermatology office. And in a time where the demand for healthcare is outpacing the amount of healthcare providers, they play a critical role in being able to meet patient demand, especially in dermatology, where we expect that to grow in the next 5 to 10 years. Nurse practitioners and physician assistants are going to become more and more important to making sure that patients get the treatment that they need.